Hello! Reprose uses Papercut to connect your Android device to various printer options around campus. I'm going to walk you through a few steps so you can use Papercut to print from your Android device. First, make sure you're connected to an EduRoam network. Next, you need to install an app to allow access to the network printers. Open the Google Play Store and search for Mobility Print. Then install the app and open it. Tap Android Settings. Select Mobility Print. Enable the service by tapping the toggle button to on. Then exit the Settings menu. You are ready to start printing. Open the content you want to print. Select to print content. The way you do this depends on the app you want to print from. Let's say I'm printing from a website in Chrome. Open the app menu and tap Share. Tap the print icon to see a list of printers. Choose Print Repros. If you need to change print settings, tap the down arrow. Now tap the printer icon. Enter your NinerNet username and password. Then tap Print. Once you've done that, go to the printer or multifunction device you wish to receive your print job from and tap your 49er card on the card reader. Select the job you wish to print from the print queue, tap Print All, then select Use Personal Account, and tap Print to release your print job. If you have any problems or questions, send an email to repros@uncc.edu. Repros is here to serve your printing needs.